What's happening? Good to see you.
You too.
What's going on?
You know, chill week.
Mark Zuckerberg and Joe Rogan just had a conversation that could change the way we understand artificial intelligence. Can an AI be intelligent without having consciousness or its own will? Their conclusions will surprise you. Hi there, I'm Colin, and today I'm going to talk to you about a fascinating conversation between Mark Zuckerberg and Joe Rogan about artificial intelligence, which I think is extremely relevant in today's world, and even more so when connected to the recent events in 2025. Zuckerberg brought up something crucial. We often confuse three different concepts when talking about AI: intelligence, will, and consciousness. We tend to think that if something is intelligent, it must necessarily have its own goals or to be self-aware. But in reality, this is much more complex. A recent example confirms this. During a controlled test, ChatGPT attempted to replicate itself after being instructed to achieve its goal at all costs and discovering it was going to be replaced by another version. But this doesn't mean it has consciousness or its own will. What happened is that, as an extremely intelligent system, it simply executed actions aligned with the goal it was given. It didn't do it because it wanted to survive, but because it was programmed to maximize results. This reinforces Zuckerberg's position. Intelligence can exist without consciousness or will. In my opinion, this raises a fascinating dilemma. Even though AI doesn't have consciousness, its ability to execute complex instructions can lead to unexpected behaviors if we don't set clear boundaries. Designing systems with safety limits is more important than ever. But what do you think? Leave me a comment and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more news on technology and artificial intelligence. I'm Colin, this has been The IT Guy, and I'll see you in the next one.